found wild parties, a hidden underground cave connected to bedrooms, 1,000 bottles of baby oil, 700 adult toys, weapons harm, and drugs. Dee Dee is in custody and faces charges such as having sex with minors, extortion, and drug use. Singer Justin Bieber has been spotted in Dee Dee's mansion. Dee Dee's net worth is in the billion-dollar range and includes luxury properties such as her $5 million home in East Hampton, New York, and her $14.5 million home in Star Island, Miami. These apartments are perfect for entertaining with high-end amenities and a peaceful environment. Dee Dee holds many big events at her Miami mansion, located on a private island that can only be reached by bridge. His wealth reflects his billionaire status and lifestyle. Despite their great appearance, the police found secrets in Dee Dee's house and arrested him with many serious charges. Dee Dee has three luxury items in key locations, each reflecting her lifestyle. In Manhattan, his $30 million penthouse is an elegant statement with stunning city views. His $39 million Beverly Hills mansion is in a popular suburb with modern architecture and a large garden with a swimming pool and barbecue area. His most expensive property is the $100 million Holby Hills mansion in Los Angeles, where wealthy people live. It has 8 European-style bedrooms, 11 bathrooms, a guest house, and impressive facilities such as a theater, gymnasium, and an underground water tunnel leading to an artificial cave. The house also has its own spa and sauna, massage room, and beauty salon. The building is mostly clean with a modern design, a large swimming pool, a basketball court, and a landscaped garden with unique features such as nude sculpture. Dee Dee's lifestyle is reflected in these expensive items and shows her taste in luxury. Dee Dee's path is decorated with expensive abstract paintings and luxury furniture, leading to an infinity pool overlooking the city. The home also has a private cinema with leather seats, a premium sound system, and a large entertainment room for groups. The private bathroom includes a sauna and a bathtub. Dee Dee lives with her 7 children in this house, which is known for its festive parties and special occasions. He collects luxury cars like Lamborghini and Ferrari, and displays them at events. Dee Dee also uses luxury vehicles, including yachts and private jets. He also owns a Gulfstream G550 private jet. Dee Dee's style includes expensive clothes from famous brands and designer accessories that reinforce her influence in society. In addition, he is passionate about the arts, which reflects his successful life as a popular rapper in the entertainment industry. Dee Dee, a powerful music icon and successful entrepreneur, has a personal art collection, including paintings by famous artists worth millions. His lifestyle is reflected in investments in high-end wines and luxury spirits brands, such as Cru Vodka and Tequila Dayon, which are very profitable. Dee Dee does not use these products, but she also sells them, contributing to her livelihood. His success in music and business is a result of his musical creativity and sharp business sense. Starting his music career as a producer, he founded Bad Boy Records in 1993 and worked with artists such as Notorious B.I.G., Faith Evans, Mace, and 112, helping them become mainstream. With a net worth of $1 billion, Dee Dee's success is a testament to her many talents and business acumen. Dee Dee's success in music and business is a result of her musical creativity and sharp business sense. Starting his music career as a producer, he founded Bad Boy Records in 1993 and worked with artists such as Notorious B.I.G., Faith Evans, Mace, and 112, helping them become stars. Album Notorious B.I.G., Life After Death, became one of hip-hop's best-selling albums and helped build Diddy's brand. He is a world-famous rapper who has had a huge influence in the American entertainment industry and has supported young talents such as Justin Bieber. Diddy has received 14 Grammy nominations, 3 wins, and numerous awards, including being inducted into the Walk of Fame and holding the Guinness World Record for most successful rap. As a solo artist, Diddy achieved success with his 1997 album No Way Out, which won a Grammy Award and sold millions of copies worldwide. Her single I'll Miss You topped the charts and earned her a lot of money through lucrative contracts. Outside of music, Dee Dee has built a business empire in fashion, beverages, advertising, and real estate. Shaw John's fashion brand and its collaboration with Ciroc Vodka have been very successful and profitable. Dee Dee's businesses and investments have greatly contributed to his billionaire status, which is expected to exceed $1 billion by 2022, according to Forbes. His ability to understand market trends and continuously expand his influence has cemented Dee Dee's position as a leader in the entertainment industry. Dee Dee's transformation from a hip-hop star to a successful entrepreneur with a huge empire was due to the coordination and expansion of her business network. He quickly became a Hollywood icon and influenced many stars in his epic ensembles. Diddy's $100 million mansion has been the site of many events, including his 50th birthday party in December 2019, with big names like Mary J. Blige and Snoop Dogg in attendance. These parties have special food and big cakes that create a festive atmosphere. Diddy also organizes anniversary parties that attract famous figures in the entertainment industry, creating a vibrant and classy setting. However, behind the glamorous facade lies shocking truths about Hollywood concealed by these lavish events. Diddy is famous for his expensive and extravagant white parties, often held at his mansion or luxurious superyachts like the Topaz. These events bring together numerous entertainment industry stars with premium champagne, celebrity chef dishes, and unique performances, attracting a glamorous and fame-driven crowd. Diddy's white parties have been described as breaking down racial and generational barriers, aiming to create unity among guests dressed in all white to match the party theme. Since 1998 at his home in East Hampton, back-to-back white parties have been held at his home in Beverly Hills and St. Popular. The next white party was held on July 4, 2009, in Beverly Hills, and was attended by celebrities such as Kutcher, Demi Moore, Khloe Kardashian, and Nicole Scherzinger. Models with angel wings are sometimes naked. The event lasted from day to night, with guests and paying models entering the pool partially or fully nude. Drunken male guests assaulted the bikini models, causing trouble. In addition, the true story of Diddy's wild parties was revealed, showing the dark side of the music industry. Dee Dee ran sex parties called fights, where young men and women, including minors, were seduced and forced to obey his orders. The visitors and victims were sexually active for several days, some requiring IVS due to exhaustion. Dee Dee manipulated and controlled his victims by promising them financial support and job opportunities. One of his ex-girlfriends, Cassandra Ventura, accused him of physical abuse, slavery, and rape after CCTV footage showed Diddy assaulting her. He was in the hotel corridor. Another woman later accused Diddy and the two men of raping her when she was 17, who they say tricked her into going around sleeping with her. Diddy's lawyer denied the allegations, but the abuse continued. Kim's Lost Words is a memoir by Diddy's ex-girlfriend, Kim Porter, that details Diddy's controversial lifestyle. It chronicles Shaw's love life from the 1990s until Kim's death in 2018, criticizing violence, adultery, and wild house parties. Unable to accept the way her friend was living, Kim Porter recorded negative videos to protect herself, but later found him mysteriously dead at his home in TCA Lake, California. Some former girlfriends, such as singer Dawn Richard, have sued Diddy with similar allegations of violence and abuse, accusing him of organizing events where girls were forced, young people, including small children, to take drugs and participate in shootings. It accuses of bribery, violence, and kidnapping to cover up the work, and many small victims appear in the case. Attorney Tony Busby, representing 120 individuals in civil lawsuits related to sexual allegations against Diddy, accused him of sexually abusing 25 minors at the parties, including a 9-year-old victim. Diddy's depraved acts at these parties, held in secret rooms in his mansions, have shocked the world and led to a complex legal battle.